don't look the shadow people directly in the eyes.
Finally, I just shut the news.